We are back. Hey guys, this is Ritvik and today I'll be telling you 5 common signs of suspension problems. Number 1, when you feel every bump on the road. If you're bouncing along with your car on every pothole, this indicates that your shocks or struts can be worn out or leaking and is in dire need of replacement. Number 2, your car nose dives every time you brake. This happens when you apply the brakes and your car lunges forward and downwards. This means that the shocks are worn out and can even increase the stopping distance by up to 20%. Number 3. Oily shocks or oil leaks. Take a look underneath your vehicle at the shocks. If they appear greasy or oily, they are leaking fluids and are worn out and they need immediate replacement. Number 4. Your car sitting low on one side. Your car is on a level ground, but one corner sits lower than the others? Well, you've got a damaged spring. You may hear a thudding noise when going over a pothole or a corner. Well, this is because the damaged spring cannot support the inertia produced by your car. Replacement equals immediately. Number 5. Try the bounce test. Park your car on a level surface. Push down the front of your car using your weight and bounce it a few times. And same goes for the rear. If your car continues to bounce more than 3 times even after you release it, the suspension is wearing out. So these were the 5 common signs of suspension problems. Tune in next time for more such awesome Go Mechanic Quick Fix. Until then, stay safe and happy motoring.